Non-ideal solutions are classified into two types based on the total vapor pressure of solution observed. See, first kind are solutions which show positive deviation from ground flow. Solutions which show positive deviation from Raoult's law. Positive deviation means here the total vapor pressure of the liquid mixture is more than the expected from Raoult's law. See the points about this positive deviation. Here AA interactions, BB interactions, AA and BB interactions are stronger than AB. That means these bonds are stronger. AA bond, BA, BB bonds are stronger than AB bonds. AB bonds are weaker here. That's why when both A and B, what happens? Their weak forces, between A and B, weak forces. Because of weak forces, both the liquids can escape easily from the liquid mixture giving more vapor pressure. That's why these solutions show positive deviation from Raoult's law. See the other conditions. So here, in the first kind of non-ideal solutions, which interactions are stronger? AA, BB are stronger than AB interactions. Next, what about the enthalpy of mixing in this case? Delta H mix means enthalpy of mixing. In this, enthalpy of mixing is positive. That means here heat is released. Enthalpy of mixing is positive. Heat is released. That means heat released means end of the ring process. That means formation of this kind of non-ideal solution is an endothermic process. You know, endothermic process is increased by increasing temperature. So, with increasing temperature, dissolution of both the components A and B increases because it is an endothermic process. Dissolution of both the components in the solution increases with increasing temperature. Why here delta H is possible? Earlier I said that this is a strong bond, weak bond. So here the total energy required to break this bond is more than the energy released in the formation of this bond. So energy released is less, energy required is more. So as a whole, energy is required in the process. Energy required means endothermic. So it is an endothermic process. That means during the formation of this non-ideal solution, enthalpy of mixing is possible. Second condition, what is the volume of mixing? That means when you mix 5 ml of A and 5 ml of B, what happens? In ideal solution, there should be 10 ml, but here what happens is more than 10 ml. That means possible. Volume of mixing more than 10 ml. How can we imagine that 5 ml, 5 ml always 10 ml, but here more than 10 ml I am saying how? I said earlier interactions, here also reason is interactions. Here A will be pure solvent of A or pure solvent of B. There are strong interactions. That means molecules are closely held, strongly held. But when you mix both, what happens? The molecules of A and B are weakly held. Because of weak interactions, volume increases. So that is the reason why volume of mixing is possible in this case. Similarly, here also, vapor pressure due to component A in the solution is greater than the expected from Raoult's law. What is PA value as per Raoult's law? P naught X A. This is the value calculated from Raoult's law. But observed value is greater than the expected value from Raoult's law. Similarly, PB is greater than P naught B X B. Similarly, P total is also greater than P naught A XA plus P naught B XB. So, all pressures, A is more than expected, PB is more than expected, P total is also more than expected from Rolle's law. So, all are possible here. Next, what about the examples for this kind? For this kind, examples are first one, a cyclone, plus bell alpha, C2H5OH, bell alpha. Second one, acetone plus carbon disulfide CS2. Third example, ethyl alcohol plus water. Another example, ethyl alcohol plus water. So these are some examples for non-ideal solutions to show positive deviation. Let's see an example, acetone and ethyl alcohol, to explain all these. So, basically, in acetone, there are dipole-dipole interactions. So what is the interactions that are present in acetone? This is acetone structure. But in acetone, there is a bond between lesser atomic to more atomic. That's why it gets partially negative and it gets partially positive. This type of existence of positive and negative charges in a molecule is called what? Polarity. So, H2O is a polar solid. So, there are dipoles. So, in pure liquid of H2O, the molecules are held by these positive and negative charges. That means, because of dipole-dipole interaction, molecules of H2O are held together. What about ethyl alcohol? See, in ethyl alcohol, this is OH, C2H5. Okay. Similarly, again, this is OH, C2H5. This is OH, C2H5. Okay. Now, what happens here? Here, this is delta plus, delta minus. Delta minus, delta plus. Why? Then hydrogen oxygen is more electronic. That's why oxygen has negative charge and hydrogen has positive charge. You know, there exists a strong attraction between positive and negative poles of molecules. This type of attraction is called what? Hydrogen bond. So, in ethyl alcohol, molecules of ethyl alcohol are held by strong hydrogen bonds. In H2O, molecules are held by dipole-dipole interactions. In ethyl alcohol, molecules are held by strong hydrogen bonds. Both the liquids, when they are in pure state, there are strong attractions. When you mix both, what happens? Some of H2O molecules, they enter between ethyl alcohol molecules, breaking the hydrogen bonds. What happens? When H2O is ethyl alcohol mixed, some of the hydrogen bonds are broken and these molecules enter in between the ethyl alcohols. So, as a result, what happens? The dipole-dipole interaction between the H2O molecules is breaking. The hydrogen bond between ethyl alcohol molecules are also breaking. So, stronger bonds are broken. Hydrogen bond is no stronger bond than dipole-dipole interaction. So, here, dipole-dipole attractions between H2O are broken. Similarly, hydrogen bonds between ethyl molecules are also broken. Now, because of that, what happens here? Strong bonds are broken, weaker bonds are formed. So, as a result, here enthalpy of mixing is positive and delta BiPC is also positive. So, this is the case with the non-ideal solutions of positive deviation. Now, let's see the graph related to this positive deviation. Graph related to this positive deviation. Again, along y-axis, let us take vapor pressure or partial pressure values. Along the x-axis, mole fraction values. Here only xA, xB equal to 1, xB equal to 0 means at this end only component A is present, pure A is present. At this end, A0, mole fraction of B1. That means here only component B is present. From left to right, what is happening? From left to right, what is happening? Mole fraction of B is increasing. That means initially B0, after that 0.1, 0.2, 0.3, 0.4, like that it becomes 1 at other end. Similarly, x ray initially 1, after that it becomes 0.9, 0.8, 0.7, 0.6, like that at other end it becomes 0. So, from left to right, A is decreasing, B is increasing. Okay. Here also, let us imagine that A is less volatile, B is more volatile. Being less volatile, being more volatile. Being A less volatile, it is slightly lesser in height than B. So this is P naught A. This is P naught B. So when you change the height of these two liquids, P naught A, P naught B, when there is difference in the liquids, that indicates that both are not equal in vapor pressures. So which is more volatile between the two? A or B, which is more volatile? I said earlier, vapor pressure more means more volatile. Vapor pressure less means less volatile. So it is less volatile liquid, that is more volatile. Okay, let's see first ideal behavior. This dotted line here indicates the ideal behavior. Here also, this dotted line indicates ideal behavior. This is the expected from Raoult's law. Expected from Raoult's law, this must be the graph. But what we are observing is this value of this is Vn, this value is increasing. This is of Vb. That is the nature of the graph. Here the broken line indicates what? This broken line indicates ideal behavior, that means ideal solution. This thick line or curve indicates non-ideal solution. Non-ideal solution. So here the curves which are present in the upper portion of each dotted line indicates what? Positive deviation. That means see here this PA value, partial pressure of A is decreasing. Why there is decreasing the partial pressure of A? Because its mole fraction is decreasing from left to right. Why mole fraction of B is increasing? From left to right, there is increase in the mole fraction of B. But why there is deviation? Because it's not an ideal solution. That's why there must be deviation. Which deviation? Positive. Why there is positive deviation? Already I have explained about interactions. AA, BB interactions are stronger than AB. That means AB interactions are weaker. So, being weaker interactions, A and B in the picture might escape. That's why their expected value, they are having A, BB, and B total. All are having more value than expected from Raoult's law.